The search is on for survivors and victims after a massive tornado ripped through a town in suburban Oklahoma City. The tornado was at least a half mile wide, and its 200-mile-an-hour winds flattened entire neighborhoods in Moore, Oklahoma.
As we know today, we've had a massive tornado, a huge one, that has passed through this community.
We were pulling walls off of people. There were people crawling out from everywhere and anywhere. It's basically just a war zone. There were a couple individuals with lacerations and contusions on their back and the head. We had an individual with a spinal injury.
As of late Monday night, 51 people were known dead. Oklahoma City hospitals treated at least 140 patients, including at least 70 children. Many of them were students at an elementary school that the tornado ripped to shreds, while teachers and students huddled inside.
Our hearts are just broken for the parents that are wondering the state of their children that have been in the schools that have been hit today.
Governor Mary Fallon has deployed 80 National Guard troops to assist with search and rescue operations. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.